Hi everyone, I'm Sandra from the Disney Car Toys channel and I am in New York City at FAO Schwartz and it is freezing. I feel like they're breaking records here for how cold it is and I really need to buy a hat or something. But today we're going to do like the world's biggest toy hunt and buy some fun toys for my channel and also for some friends. Check out these puppies. There's tons of pink around here because it's Valentine's Day weekend here at FAO Schwartz. I like this, so I think I'm gonna buy it. Look, Spidey Awesome. I've never ever seen one this big before. That's so cool. I think Spidey would like this, 31 inches tall. And look at all this stuff. I've never seen so many little Spider-Man. I should totally get this. This is so cute. And I might need the Spider-Man hat because I'm freezing. This is cool, and a little Spider-Man backpack. Let me try on the hat though. It's definitely for kids. Looking Spidey awesome. Okay, I found probably the best part of the store, the Frozen part. There's way more Frozen toys than I've ever really seen here. Look at this Elsa doll. I've never ever seen this in any normal store. And look, oh, this one's kind of cool. It's like almost like a baby doll Elsa, but like a taller one. Like American Girl doll. This is kind of ironic, it says only at Toys R Us, but we're at FAO Schwartz, so that's kind of cool. I haven't seen this in the stores forever. I actually don't even own these, so I think I'm gonna buy these. I can finally have Father Kristoff, Elsa nail polish, Elsa crown. Oh, this is cool. They have like Elsa gloves, like magic gloves. Let's see, oh, it makes like ice sound, so you can pretend you have frozen powers. That's really cool. Oh, look, Anna hat. So here's in my Little Pony section. This is really cool, perfect for any bronies. But we got Pinkie Pie, Rainbow Dash, and I've never seen the stuffed animals this big, but FAO Schwartz is known for stuffed animals anyway. Look at this though, like, oops, this is really cool. They have like everybody, like, and look at these cute little purses. Let me know in the comments if you think I should get one of these. I think I have to get at least one because they're adorable, right? I haven't seen Shopkins in a store for probably like 6 months, seriously. But they have the Shopkins shopping cart, which is one of my favorite Shopkins sets. They have the Small Mart. I see that sometimes at Target, but also the brand new freezer. So this is so cool. So if you need a Shopkins, just go to New York City. You can find it at FAO. Okay, so obviously one of my favorite parts, probably second after Frozen, is Barbie. This is really cool. There's like a little Barbie makeup kit. This kind of looks like Mike the Merman. That's our Ken. And this is kind of cool. It's like a wedding Ken, but he's in a silver suit. I've never seen that before. Oh, wow. This is cool. They had like so many unique Barbie things. So here's Barbie in a little rose dress. It's super pretty. And you can see above me, there's like Barbie balloons. It's like really nicely decorated over here. Oh, cool, like a little surfing. I've seen these in the store sometimes. I have that, oh wow, okay, check this out. This is cool. Love this stuff, so like little Barbie pictures. I kind of want this for my office, like by my computer or something. This is really cute, and look, all this nice vintage Barbie stuff. Barbie clothes, this is cool. They have the entrepreneur Barbie. She's new or newish, you know, like towards the end of last year. Oh, and this is a brand new Barbie for 2015. Her face is a little different. Like, I feel like her eyes are a little smaller and she's wearing less makeup than Barbie last year. So Barbie has changed. Oh, wow, this is cute. This is like a special, it's a girl Barbie. I assume if you have a baby girl, then you buy that. That's adorable. Okay, this is something that I definitely have to buy. It's a New York City Barbie. This is perfect. She's dressed up like the Statue of Liberty. So my sister and I did the Oreo cookie challenge the other day. We just had really boring white blindfolds. I should have gotten these. These are like so cute. They're like little sleepy blindfolds. There we go. What do you think? These right here were my most favorite toys when I was a kid. Like, I would have died, but I had a lot of the bunnies, and then my sister collected the cat family. Kind of like this one she used to collect. This is like the biggest Calico Critter display I've ever seen. This is awesome. Look how cute it is. And then they have the nice little dollhouses with everybody. Oh, that slide is awesome. This is so cute. All right, so my husband, who is filming, really wanted me to show you guys Star Wars stuff. They have a lot of the new toys from the Star Wars Rebels, like the Inquisitor. My son loves Star Wars, so like I know all the names still, but we got Inquisitor, Stormtrooper. This is cool. I've never seen this, a Jedi Starfighter. This is cool Star Wars stuff. We got a nice little backpack that's kind of retro. Oh, this is cute. It's a Stormtrooper Mr. Potato Head. I really like that. They've got some really fun stuff here. Okay, let's check out the lightsabers because we play lightsabers almost every day. We just have like a normal red Darth Vader, Luke Skywalker, nothing too special there. So FAO Schwartz is known for the stuffed animals. What do we got here? Got monkeys. Everything's kind of jungle themed in here, but it's kind of cool. Zebra, monkey. I kind of like all the lions and jungle cats, so that's kind of what I'd probably steer towards. This is a lot of fun though. This is really, really cool, and they're like really good quality too. Mega Bloks has a really cool setup here at this store. They have a lovely display of all the different Barbie Mega Bloks sets. There's Ken with like a Hawaiian lei up there, Barbie's car, a beauty salon, this nice little beach gazebo. Oh, and check it out on this side. I've never even seen most of this stuff in stores, but there's a Barbie Rockin' Center, little song stage that's really cute. All right, so this is probably my son's second favorite part of the store, the Lego area. We've got our nice FAO Schwartz Lego here, but also tons of Star Wars. My son's been building a lot of these, but I've never even seen half of these. This one's actually really cool. This section is huge, you can see. I like to, they have some Marvel superhero Legos here. I wonder if they have Lego Duplos as well. Oh, this is cool. I had no idea, but they have Guardians of the Galaxy Legos. I had no idea they had it. Oh, Spidey with like this. Even has a little Mary Jane doll. That's kind of cool. Right here behind me, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle Legos. These have been out for a while, but I've never seen the big sets. I usually see like little sets like this one at the store. We even have this huge Batman. I kind of feel really short by him, but he's got like a bazillion Legos here. I'm sure it took him days to build this, because a lot of these Legos, especially in his face, are super thin. This is really cool. We've got the Statue of Liberty here, very New York. And then this is actually really cool. They have the Sydney Opera House, which I've never ever seen the Opera House in a Lego. And right here, probably my most favorite type of Legos for me are the Duplos, because they're so easy to build, and my daughter, who's two, really loves them. She builds this train all the time. I don't know if you've been hearing the piano in the background, but this is the big piano. It's what FAO Schwartz is known for, and you probably haven't seen it, but it's in the movie Big. Probably my next favorite thing is our Lego Emmett and Wild Style. I love this movie. It was honestly probably my most favorite kid movie of the year. This is another one of my favorites, Disney Cars, Lightning McQueen. Ka-chow! This is cool. This is a big Lightning McQueen that talks. I actually have something kind of like this, but older version. They have tons of 2-packs. Wow, actually, you know what's crazy? I don't own this. I'm totally buying it. Yay, this is cool. It's a crew chief of RPM, the race car. Totally, totally buying this. Okay, so here's all the action figures and superheroes. It's really cool. So over here, my husband's filmed these, and actually I filmed one of the superhero mashers. We've got Spidey, and then, oh, X-Men, we got Wolverine. So these are all super cool. The Minions movie comes out this year. Actually, my sister, All Toy Collector, has this. It's like a little fart blaster, and my nephews love it. It's really funny. But we got all of our Minions down here, even some like Christmas Minions, which is pretty cute. But everybody right here. Well, this is by far the best toy hunt I've ever done, and obviously the biggest toy store I've ever been in too. So if you enjoyed this video and you'd like to see me do more fun toy hunts, then give me a like. And also in the comments, let me know what your favorite toy was that you saw here today.
Click on a picture to watch another fun toy video, and click on the question mark to watch a mystery video. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.